Nun es Heder. O que es futuro? Fue es inferno.
Heder. Tiu quedo.
Eo, eo. Ponie mu a fin.
Albus praxis.
A mimmo, giù, aiutate. State. Con qui esco. Non muovere!
Se sanguinum a sepulcro!
Schiatelo! Ma tu più tornate a toccarti ora! Mi sono distante!
E tua est! Muoviti, cari emini!
This area is off limits.
Si sei!
Sei su!
Idiodim! Ora Antonini!
Whoa.
Out of the way!
Prosperity for all, they say. Well, where are the benefits? The peace of mind. Greeks grow fatter and richer in fish, while we go hungry. Prosperity for all? There is no break. For all, they say. Well, where is it? Where are the benefits? The peace of mind.
Meteor Tepi, behind back.
And richer in Egypt, while we go hungry. The poor are taxed more than the rich. Why is this happening? This is our home.
Can I prevent you with something?
On Petinet Hotep, Maatifem Petin Ayuchim, Sinity, the Sir, that's a
always a pleasure.
Where will we get our food?
Stop right there.
We know what Greek prosperity means. Famine for Egypt. Our Fayum, our home, is now a place where there are Greek.
Just as the praying man said, this farm was torched as if by Ra himself.
What should we do?
I am Bayek, a Magi.
A real Magi. Not a Philakitai, I hope. I'm Zahra, This was my farm.
Who burned it down?
Hordes. The naked Iadets trying to drive us out. They are lucky I wasn't here. I would have spread their guts across my fields. I am going to warn my Greek neighbor. His farm might be next. Please join me.
I will follow you, Zahra. We have to protect this land.
Yes. It is rich and fertile and worth fighting over. Like me. His farm isn't far from here. See if you can keep up, Magi. What brings you to the Fayum? We get few visitors this week. Magi especially.
I am hunting murderers.
You came to the right place. Full of dogs worth killing. Fayum is not the oasis it once was.
How long have your farms been getting burned?
Since the dawn of the new Ptolemy. Most of the farmers, they could not fight back and got pushed out. My family was amongst those who fought. The struggle became our way of life. I fought so much I forgot to fall in love. I am a romantic woman. My father...
I do not suppose your Greek neighbor is harboring these fire bandits.
That would make things simpler. But no, those are definitely uninvited guests.
Keep a safe distance. I'm going to...
Nek, no. You are not. You keep a safe distance. I will be amidst the blood splatter.
A farmer warrior with a Duat wish. Fine. Let us dance together.
Nechero!
Hey now!
Damn these wretched cowards.
Hey, hold on!
You've never used that before, have you?
You have been looking for us. We know. We thought we would save you time.
I don't think so. The bindings were so tight I can't feel my legs. Get me out of here before more bandits come.
Bion.
You're heavier than you look.
Maybe you would like me to carry him.
Zahra. That was frightening.
Nek! Bion, we cannot live scared. You must fight back.
You truly are a gift from the gods, Zahra. I tell all my Greek friends of Zahra, the warrior farmer.
We need to find the bandit's nest.
I might know where it is. Servants track riders coming south from the White Desert. There is nothing out that way except some ruins. And they mention the name Son of Ra. I think he is their leader.
Son of Ra? He will soon be the son of nothing. Into the desert we go, Bayek. Bayek, we need to get moving. It's a long damned way.
Okay, let's get there. Whoa.
Gods, by Anubis, I love the desert. It awes me, it always has. I cried like a little girl the first time I came here. I didn't know why. My father told me.
Kiss my blade.
Flames.